Look out, the injuries are starting to happen now to the track officials. Do a little dancing out here. Those moves look like they belong on Dancing with the Stars. I just want you to know. What's your name?
Paul.
Paul, there's a big future for you in either the Toronto Ballet or Dancing with the Stars. I want you to know. But there's 88 right here. He's got the reminder up on the bar. It says, remember to send it. Got it like that. Yeah, send it that way. Yeah, he keeps shifting back and forth. I'm just sitting here rocking back and forth right now. Well, he couldn't send it, he couldn't get me in the ear. All right. We're going to start counting it down here. We'll get down here in just a few minutes. We'll count it down to the last 10. You were thinking about one of my... You see Sarge right there? I gave him the salute. He still wanted to run my foot over. It's dangerous out here, man. I'm telling you. Yeah, it's pretty intense in the competition. You count all down here right now. Halloween machines go down here. Hammers into the side here. I love these two girls, they get hit. Ow! Don't you hit me! You might be dead. All right, we're going to crack these two girls off of here. They had the body unit was going here, but I think the battery might be causing some problems in there. Man, I'm telling you, this looks like the mall on a Saturday afternoon during the Walmart sale. You know what I mean? I love machines that are stitched together with zip ties. There's something special about that. My buddy Big Mike from MK Homers was telling me, speaking of zip ties, he said, the way to tell the difference between pro stock and straight stock was look for the wire instead of the zip ties hold them together, instead of the welds on there. Look out! Taking your life in your hands here. Great figure, off to the side. You know, I gotta tell you something, I'd like to see this guy come out here and clear some of the cars out of here the way he lifted it out. You see that? He's coming out there like, how about looking a great figure man out of there? Now we get the hood up, that's a pretty serious engine inside there. It's like a battery and two wires, you know what I mean? All right, we are down to the final 10 seconds, and you gotta help us out. Are you ready to count it down? Are you ready to count it down? Are you guys still up? Are you ready to count it down? All right, let me hear you as loud as you can. 10, 9, 8. My buddy Rick McGraw on there with the Siren from Thrill Show Productions. You heard the siren go. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to know just one thing. Every one of these kids is a winner of your applause. On the count of three, let me hear you make some noise for Power Wheels. One, two, three! The future of Demolition Derby.